keeping it high until I get the hang of it.
How's the roll rate?
It's just right on my high rate, which is, I think, 100%. It actually is pretty good. It's FMS, and FMS has really come a long way with their motors. In fact, a lot of people prefer FMS motors over free wing. Start trying to use the rudder. Yep, a lot of coupling with the aileron on the rudder. Which, probably that's because of the V-tail. So that's all rudder right there. You can probably fly this with just rudder. Rudder and elevator. I came off the throttle. So I'm full throttle right now. I'll see where it stalls out. Right there.
What size battery you got in there?
4,000 6 cell.
Okay.
I got about 2 minutes, so I'm going to start my landing approaches in case I need to bail once or twice. Actually, I'm going to go up high and try flaps first. I need to remember on the F-15, I need to do that way earlier on. Okay, so half flaps, nothing, full flaps. Yeah, that's not changing well. It's interesting.
That slow flight was off enough.
All right, gear down. Pulling flaps.
Walk in the park.